Our community has established that heterogeneous computing is the only way to improve the energy efficiency and the performance of future computing systems. Unfortunately, programming heterogeneous systems remains a very challenging task, primarily because of the diversity of the processors, accelerators, and other devices that we put in these systems in order to make them more energy efficient. ECHO is a workshop that brings together the international community to discuss precisely this challenge.